Hey, Yumi. You're looking good today. If you're interested, I bought Professor Boronger's latest encyclopedia of coleopterans. The two of us could study it together. Lots of pictures. It's really cool. You'll see.
You're joking, right? No way, Gil.
No way, Gil.
Come back to Sissy. I'm sure she loves
me. No way, Gil. No way, Gil. No way.
Listen, children. So, I hope you were able to go to the concert. It was mega cool. So good. As if all those years hiding Paco had just been a great big lie.
You got it. You can't fight against the real you.
You're right. And now I know that my real life is on stage. As if disco had been pumping through my veins.
What the heck is that supposed to
be? I lost property.
Jim, they need someone at the snack bar. I told them you'd help them with the service.
Looks like Broadway will have to wait.
Too bad. You know, that reminds me of the time when I was a cook on a Navy aircraft carrier in the South Pacific. No time to talk about that now. They're waiting for me.
Have you got a couple of minutes? I'm trying to figure out the personality of this new William. Have you noticed that he's different since he came back?
No.
Some teachers and students say that William is, how can I put it? Nicer now, less complicated. Yumi, you've always been close to him. What do you think?
Ridiculous. William hasn't changed at all. He's just as interesting and on the ball as he's always been.
Hey, Billy, I got a scoop for you. Have you ever noticed that Sissy and the principal have the same name? I looked into it, and Sissy is Mr. Dumbass's daughter. Weird, isn't it?
No comment.
You guys go to the everyone in the gag knows. Yay.
You can't hide for very long, Ulrich. Maybe you can't see it yet, but we're made for each other.
You're an Ulrich? I can't be kidding.
Now that we know how to eliminate the replicant once and for all, let's get to work and find the others. Starting with the two super captains that disappeared. I'll use the deep scan. The program pulls a lot of energy from the second five, and Xana will use it to attack. We'll have to stand guard by our launch program.
Okay, here we go.
I don't believe it either.
What do we do now? Nothing but a heck of a detour. Don't waste time. Xana is already working on the Lyoko form.
Full speed ahead!
Thank you.
Another data pack. Brilita this time. Now you have the ability to create objects wherever you want. Helps when you have to fill in gaps.
Easiest power ever. Still elevator.
Thank you. then try to hold on while I launch the deep scan. No sweat. Thanks to you, I found the coordinates of the two lost supercalculators. Next step.